Hello guys, thank you for watching. I'm gonna try the SB7. There's no one else. And I got the signed bat piece from Harry Hilton. Thanks, Harry, that's awesome. Yay! You guys see that? So, I'm gonna use a speaker, so the white noise is gonna be loud. I got Handy here, she's in on it. Handy. Always good to have treasure items, like, I have dice, you might recognize that. I saw dice, they use the dice slip. This one, there he is. Those. Holy Spirit recognize those. Ah. That's all because of my Bluetooth. My Bluetooth is off. I always have it off, so. That it don't even connect well with my devices, so. I just use it as a stand. There. And so. Alright, so I'll have it in my usual settings. But yeah, I had to show that off again. Isn't that cool? He didn't send that to me. He's very, it's awesome. Reverse SM 250.
Yeah.
bounced over the spirit box. Whoa. Did you show yourself for the crystal ball? Whoa. Do you see the crystal ball? You saw it. Show yourself. You show yourself through the ball. Right, guys. How many spirits is here now? platform. hearing tomorrow. You know what's the reason? Who are you? Are you trying to tell me who are you? What do you think, guys? Did they follow me from the cemetery? I think so. They knew what the Ouija was. They were naming the objects. So, yeah. Pretty awesome. Thank you, guys. Please like, subscribe, comment below, and tomorrow night, we'll go on our Ghost Hunt Part 2. So, bye-bye. Bye.